Little Chase enjoying his new tunnel, made specifically for cats. I don't know where he went, so I'm going to go ahead and cut it off for right now.